¡Epa, pepudas! ¡Qué pero locos! I'm here to talk to you today about Honduran hand gestures. I'm sure some of you have been to Honduras, and the natives might have been saying to you, and you're like, the hell is that? Does that mean F you? You know, what is that? So I'm going to explain those to you. Just so you know, if you have your boyfriend or girlfriend, they'll say you're like this, okay? And then you get married. It's like this. Now, if a Honduran tells you to come here, they won't go like this or like this. They go like this. That's pretty common in most Latin American countries, actually. Come here. Come here. Now, if you're going to drink, you just go like this. That also means, you know, you're drunk. You know, hey, what's up with this guy? You know, a toda pija. I'm sorry. A pija, no a toda pija. A toda pija is like a pura velocidad. A toda máquina. So he's a pija. Or as the Mexican says, está bien pedo, güey. This is money or pisto, you know. Hey, traes pisto? Or man, that's a lot. That costs a lot. And if you don't have pisto, you are broke. Broke. No dinero. Also, that means a virgin. Because ain't nothing getting in there. But if you want to talk about, you know, how loose she is, you know, she's like that. Or if she's really loose, la pepuda está grande, amigo. Now, if you're going to do it with a virgin, you can go like this. Or like this. Kind of like Mexicans go like this. Hondurans go like that. That one, though, also means to take a crap. So don't get that confused with that. If you're going to eat something, you know, you just kind of make this gesture towards your mouth. But if you're going to puke, you know, your stomach's kind of upset, you're going to puke. This one, back to this one, is a very easy way to ask somebody if they're going to play soccer with you and football. You don't even have to say anything. They just go like this and you say, oh, okay, 3 o'clock or whatever, you know. To sleep, hey, where's Johnny? You know, I need to sleep. If you're gonna get on a horse or a bicycle, and if you have to go somewhere, or he already left, hey, where's Johnny? You sure he's not sleeping? Maybe he went to play football. Nah, he left. He left to play football. You can also say you're full up to here. And if you're in the restaurant or bar or whatever, you say to the waiter or waitress, and that's the pay. So there you go. Honduran hand gestures 101. Que te vaya bien.